Ryan Orso.
Griffin Baruch.
Garnet Valley Middle School.
Stetson Middle School. I'm involved with the basketball team.
I'm involved in the band. I like to do scouting.
I like to play basketball, work out, and I like to look at shoes. I like Nikes.
I don't care.
Probably like retro threes, Jordans, Nikes, doesn't matter.
I'm a part of MYF.
I'm a part of sports camp and VBS.
I serve the church. I volunteered at community day. I had a trunk or treat. I do the soundboard at MYF. And yeah.
I've helped with sports camp. I've helped to VBS. I've helped to community day. I would like to help with a lot with community day and like be ahead of it and be more involved with sports camp.
VBS, sports camp, serving MYF more, and probably another trunk or treat.
I've learned that God is helping us to live our lives, and He's our Savior, and He's guiding us through the hard times and the easy times to be with Him.
I've learned about my spiritual gifts. I've also learned a lot about what the scripture says. I believe that He is the Son of God, and He came down to die on the cross to die for our sins, and that He is our Savior.
I believe that He is the Savior of our world, and that He is the Messiah, and that nobody can't say He's not, because He loves us, and as long as we do, He'll help us.
Pay attention. It matters. It's kind of important. Yeah. Pay attention to the class, because you'll probably use it later in life.
That it really helps you. It helps you learn about God a lot, and it tells you your gifts that you don't know, and that you end up becoming to know, because we talk about that and we figure it out, and God really shows that He loves us.